Francis. Hi there. I'm doing another painting of watercolour, and this time I'm doing a kingfisher. So I've got some nice relaxing music at the background with some running water, because of course that's where we find kingfishers. I've made the background picture that I'm working with using just some watercolour pencils, so that the effect will blend in and I won't be left with any kind of pencil marks underneath. You can see I've got two different waters. I've got one that will remain cleaner, and then the other one is for cleaning the brush, and then I use the second water to make sure that my brush is clean. So it's always quite interesting to find out where you start with a watercolour. I usually start with eyes. This is a commission for a friend of mine who liked my other kingfisher, so this is one for her. I hope she likes it. I'll just let you watch and enjoy. You can see in my other hand I've got a tissue which I use to kind of dry off the brush if I put too much water on, or anytime I need to kind of clean it really. If I'm going to move to a different colour, I'll sometimes just get rid of the whatever's on the brush. Onto the wing. This is always the most fun part, because it's the beauty really. I think of a bird. Okay, so I've gone on to the different brush, and this one is a kind of a more harder brush, so it's useful for making splatters. Which is a really fun part. Thank you. show the feet. Splatter time, I think. Oh no, not yet. Now, this is the fun part. I really enjoy this part because it all brings everything together. And when you do splatters on the wet paint, it kind of takes on its own, well, kind of the way of itself, it takes its flow. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and you take care. Okay, lots of love. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you liked the result. Take care then, lots of love. Bye bye.